Good morning.
Whoa! Before we start our essay critic, we're going to introduce ourselves. My name is Nas Lindbergh. So, what happened before is that Mount Pinatubo was erupted and was recorded as the second largest eruption of the 20th century.
Yes.
The entire island of Luzon was affected, also with some countries like Vietnam and Malaysia.
Yes.
And when he go out to watch movies and afterwards, she was so shocked when she saw the ashfall that covers all the roads, cars, etc. And he rushed home to check his family's safety and his family safe.
Good morning.
For me, the essay is good.
For me, the essay is better.
For me, the essay is best.
For me, the essay is excellent.
Yeah! Yeah! It's understandable.
The author uses simple words to catch the reader's attention.
The author organized the story well.
He also described the incidents before very clear that you can understand it.
Well,
bro, would you say it's quite dramatic because readers can easily relate to his essay.
Oh.
How about you?
Please leave a comment below.
Hit that subscribe button.
Good morning.
Whoa. What I learned in the essay is it is nice.
Good morning.
I've learned that we should be we should be aware for the possible calamities that will strike in our area.
For me, I've learned that we should know what to do when calamities happen and you bro.
For me, it's so important for me because you should be alert always. You should know what is happening in your surroundings. Like Boy Scout.
Boy Scout.
According
that's
to our
app, bro, we're out.
Hello guys, welcome to our channel. Here. Ano na ito? But before we start our interview,
Before we start our essay critic,
we're going to introduce ourselves. My name is Nas
Lindbergh. This essay is all about Mount Pinatubo. It's like happened then is that
they say
this video is sponsored by